Hello, you are watching Daily Tech and I am Devashish Devnath. To help you to see how you can see chats of other WhatsApp. So you have to download a app name WhatsApp Wave from the Play Store. This one. I already installed it, so didn't need to install it again. You can install the app and open it. Wait for it until it opens. Wait until it shows something. It will show a code which you have to scan from our original WhatsApp account, from whose chat we have to see. Scan this code from the here. Option, settings, option WhatsApp Wave. Okay, got it. And scan the code from there. And then it will automatically come the charts from there. Okay, thanks for watching these videos. Do like, share and subscribe this channel for more tech.